Today we take it for granted. We get in the car, we turn on the key and it starts. Or flip a switch and the headlights come on. But once upon a time it was not nearly that easy. Back in the early days we used a crank to start the car.
Crank starting was not only hard, but it was also dangerous. You had to stick the handle in the hole, give it a good crank. If you were lucky it started. If you were unlucky, the crank handle would fly out of there, either hit you in the head or break your wrist or your arm.
The 1912 Model 30 Cadillac was the first vehicle with an electric starting system and electric lighting system, so you were no longer required to turn a crank to start it or light the lights with a match.
The innovation on the 1912 Cadillac of electric starting systems opened up automobiling to everybody. It didn't matter what size you were, what gender you were, you could now drive an automobile without fear of not getting the car started and kicking you back and injuring you.
Opening up the automobile to everyone with the electric starter set the stage for a century of innovations at Cadillac, including the first V8 engine, the first color lacquer paint, and even the first automatic climate control system to keep passengers warm and comfortable. It's a history of innovations that all began 100 years ago with the electric starter. I'm Chris Hansen.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.